Right now, there's an emergency blood shortage, and it could get worse as we head into flu season. The American Red Cross is offering an incentive for donors. Those who step up now until November 23rd will receive a $10 Amazon gift card. The Red Cross is at its lowest supply levels for this time of year in more than a decade. All blood types are needed, especially O. The Red Cross says you don't have to wait to donate. If you were just vaccinated, just make sure you're not experiencing any symptoms.